Hi everybody, it's Oops Pop, Katie, and I am here to vlog about stuff. So, what can I tell you? First off, I want to say a big, gigantic thank you to all my new subs. I have just reached 408 subscribers. Alive. How I got there, I do not know. But anyways, I think that is so amazing. So to all 408 of you, thank you very much. To the new subscribers, this is really cool. I generally get around to everyone's wall to at least say thank you for subbing and check out your channel and maybe sub back. And I haven't had time to do that yet. It'll get done, but it might take a couple more weeks because life is very busy at the moment. So that brings me to how are things with the move? So people keep asking, oh, how's that packing going? Yeah, well, as some of you will know, many of you will know, I am packing up my life here in Kingston and moving back home to New Brunswick. And the movers come a week from Monday. And so my place is not packed up yet. Well, 2 weeks ago, I went through a lot of stuff, went through a lot of old boxes and those big Rubbermaid bin things, and went through them and sorted through stuff and got rid of all kinds of stuff, put it out on the sidewalk for people to take. I labeled it free so anyone could have it, and I put stuff in that was needed to go in the trash and then from that stuff, from those few busy days, I packed up four or five boxes that I had, and but then I ran out of boxes, and then I ran out of packing steam. Yeah, so anyways, so then I spent my time hanging out with my friend Jess, and you'll know that I have been seeing all there is to see in the Kingston area because I put those videos up. Yeah, so I have been out and about running the roads with Jess, which has been a lot of fun. She's been really great, making sure that I get to see, you need to see this before you go, or oh, let me take you there. And so I've had all kinds of impromptu road trips with her and a couple of our other friends, and it's been a lot of fun, and it's probably the best summer I've spent in Kingston in the 4 years that I've been here. So anyways, so Monday is my, so the movers are coming a week from Monday, so this Monday is my big day to get lots of stuff done. I have to pack up and clean out my office at the university on Monday, and hand back some keys and fill out some paperwork. So all that has to get done on Monday. And so Monday's my day. So I'm gonna get that done. Jess is gonna come and help me drag some stuff back here. Most of the office I've cleaned out, I share my office with my office mate, Ekong, and most of the stuff I've cleaned out and cleared out, but there is still some stuff left there. So I'll take care of that tomorrow. Because I have Jess with me, now she won't have a vehicle, but she will have two arms, and so I'm going to make use of them. And I'm going to take her to the place where I'm going to get the boxes and help her help me carry the boxes home. So I'm hoping it won't rain, because we're supposed to have, the next 3 days are supposed to be overcast and rainy as far as I know. And so anyways, I hope I can get the boxes home dry, but whatever. They'll dry in the apartment. And yeah, and then my plan is to spend what's left of Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, the three cloudy days, packing. And I want to pack up everything that I have and get it all packed up and taken care of and taped away in their boxes, because I want to spend the rest of the remaining 4 days here in Kingston with friends. And I have a friend coming from Toronto, she's coming to visit me on Friday night. And so I would like all the packing to be done before she comes, so that I'm not stressed out and trying to pack things last minute before the movers show up at 9 a.m. on Monday morning. So yeah, so that's that. I am a slacker, okay? Just admit it. Yeah, I don't have any problem admitting it. And anyways, so that's where that's at. And what else can I tell you? I'm sure there's lots. yeah. Yes, so once again, thank you to all the new subscribers. I hope you really enjoy the channel and the videos I make, especially when I get back to making kind of my normal videos, which is, you know, singing fruit. Not singing fruit, but showing you new fruit. And whatever else. I don't know what else I come up with, but more flower bits. And yeah, that's it. So I will chit-chat with you guys later. Bye.
Saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a